Hey, if you saw my recent video about my curb rash on my car, on my rims, I think I know what happened, because I don't remember hitting any curbs, and I did touch this up with black paint. It doesn't look that great, but you can see these scrapes here and here. I know what happened now. I was off-roading, and I was in deep sand, and I hit like a rock. Say, imagine this is sinking down in the sand. There's like a rock of limestone, and it's going to scrape, right? That's what's going to get it, because these rims are so close to the ground and they're not really designed for off-roading. And I know exactly where it was too. It's at a turn where there's typically rocks that get kicked up in the sand. So I need to take this into consideration in the future, but that's what happened. I don't think it's anything that was done on the road. I think it was actually off-road driving. Check out my repair. What do you think? Oh well, you live and you learn, right?